Jason Romana. This is Jerry, and today we are going to investigate. I believe I'll be investigating up the mountain. So here we go. So basically, here's all these things. I'm going to still use my original scrap. Actually, what I want to do, look up these items. So let's go ahead and do that. That's true. I think that's right. And this gives me sets enemy gauge to 0. Oh, lots of magic, that's a good one. Oh boy, that's... I can imagine having to do that. Expels enemy's energy. Yeah, that's, that would definitely be useful. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Do I need 8? Well, we'll see what happens when I go up the mountain. Basically, though, it looks like, actually, you know what? Those green areas might be, just spaces. Not sure, we'll find out. Protection room, a set number of weapon attacks. Those are hit with your light. To take HP, oh, that's a good one. Battle power. Well, I definitely know where I will need to use that. Put me asleep already. But, as far as right now, I think I'm just focusing on, increasing. I can't do that right now, but it's increasing the everything in general. So that's pretty good. I haven't been using magic a lot in this game. Never hardly anyways, because it was always about the stuff, even though it's not yet useful right now. I just have to build it up and shit that I know how to use it. I'm pretty sure that's how it works. Well, yeah, that is how it works, because that's how I gain the 3 levels with this. Oh, wow. It's across the board. Thank you. going to be a big mountain. Originally, it felt like a huge mountain. Thank you. All right. Here's the cave. Let's just go in here. There we go. Oh, what are you?
I'll be using a lot more.
sorry. My bad. Something was reflecting it.
Thank you.
wonder if I cast Courier.
Thank you.
good. Perfect timing. So,
we'll be right back.
how that happened. Strategy to beating it. I'm not gonna do that. It's like where you kill yourself and then. So let's do that actually. Cool. Go at it. I thought they were supposed to defeat us. Maybe that's just not the case. Oh, you know what? We won, huh? I think it's just, I don't know. I'm not waiting for that. Let's get out of here. You're out of here. Terrible place to stay. Well, it's basically a. Right here. Mess with me? How about you? Nope. You're running away from me, aren't you? why not? Since you offered. 10 gold. What happens in this game, I wonder? Once you've reached the last door, I wonder. Where is the last door, actually? I know there's one on that one place I was just at, the fortress or whatever it's called. But, yeah, I'm gonna do. That's gonna be where I'm gonna. That's my checkpoint. Well, basically, that's where I'm gonna come back next episode. I'm not gonna play the entire. Whatever this place is called. What's this? Oh, I see what it is. I'm just wondering what that was. That's an easy one. There's a compass. I'm not going to play through all of this. I'm just going to look around and see what's in there. I'm pretty sure I know it's just huge in there. Either that or that's what creates the sunken city. But when I come back, I'm going to start in that one inn. So this might be the end of the episode. Let's see what's in here. Oh, holy cow. Unless there's a boss. If there's a boss, then I'll just finish it up. Is there a boss? Oh, lovely. Sheeks!